Good evening, and thank you very much for joining me today. Buenas noches y muchas gracias por acompañarme nuevamente en el día de hoy. And thank you so much for the wonderful feedback I received with your emails and phone calls after the last performance with the music of Astor Piazzolla. Tonight, I'd like to share with you a very special performance which is very dear to me for many reasons. And also, that performance marked a turning point in my career. I will explain all about it to you. 2 years before this performance, Albany Records asked me to record a CD with a different repertoire than the traditional one, which I was always performing before. Then I proposed the music of classical Latin American composers. The CD, called Esperanza, Sounds of Hope, was so successful that when Carnegie Hall was planned, I made a very big decision to perform that night the music of these Latin American classical composers. Of course, it was a very big challenge since the hall has almost 3,000 seats. I performed the music of Esperanza and also other pieces which later I recorded in the following CD, Remembranza, which also I performed at Carnegie Hall 3 years later. I have today for you a small picture of the poster of Carnegie Hall, and I place it there especially for you tonight. Of course, the day of the concert came, and I was especially nervous for the reason I mentioned to you before. And the day of the recital, I will never, and I didn't also, practice in the hall, in the same hall. I practice at home, I feel better. But that night, I was especially hesitated, and I was a little bit late. Then Carnegie Hall called me and said, "Miss Antonelli, are you coming today?" Then I ran to the hall, which is 3 blocks from here, and they walked me to the famous green room. There I was praying. I always pray, but that night even more, that the hall will be filled, even 30%, and I would be happy to introduce the music of these wonderful composers, even for few people. They, the staff of Carnegie Hall picked me up from that room and walked me to the stage. When they opened the door, I was already very surprised because they received me with a very big applause. And when I look up to the hall, I saw the hall completely full. And I felt in that moment, honestly, I felt to cry. I was in shock. And then instead of that, I said to myself, "Thank you so much. Tonight, I'm going to give you my heart." And then I watched the whole concert in heaven. I even had this experience for the first time out of my body. It was like kind of watching myself. And at the end, you will see in the recital, it was, I had standing ovations. The concert was so successful that afterwards, the managers and my publicist asked me if I wanted to perform from then on the music of these composers, classical Latin American. And I accepted, and it became my mission since then. That's why when I told you about the turning point, this is the turning point. After the concert, for 15 days, every night, between 3 and 4 a.m., I woke up and I said to my husband, I had to get ready to practice. My concert at Carnegie Hall is coming soon, and I had to perform these composers. And he said, you already did it. And I said, no, that was a dream. It was so beautiful. It couldn't be. And then he said, go to the living room and look at all those flowers. I have so many bouquets of flowers that I realized it was true. It means that night touched me so deeply that I couldn't believe it. Also, I had in the audience the honor of Georgina Ginastera with her presence, the daughter of the composer I'm going to perform. Many people from Steinway, from the consulate, and many friends who flew especially from Argentina and other countries for this special concert. Then I had to say that the recital I'm going to present to you is the second part after the intermission. And the reason is because in this recital I perform as an encore the Nocturne by Chopin, which is the first piece and the inspiration of my CD, Bridges, my latest CD. I'm going to perform Granada by Albéniz, Autumn Waltz by Albéniz, which I did the New York premiere the year before. I'm going to perform, I perform two tangos, were premiered that night by PIAZZOLLA, El Mundo de los Dos and Imperial, Our World and Imperial, and three Argentinian dances by Alberto Ginastera. It is 46 minutes 20 seconds long, and I will be here watching it with you, and I will join in you at the end to share our thoughts and say goodbye. Este concierto que presento esta noche es muy importante en mi vida personal y como artista. Después de el lanzamiento de mi CD Esperanza, Sounds of Hope, que fue muy, muy, muy conocido, con mucho éxito, decidí tocar en el concierto en el Carnegie Hall las obras de este CD, compositores clásicos latinoamericanos. Además, interpreté en el Carnegie Hall otras obras que estarían más tarde grabadas en el siguiente CD llamado Remembranza y que también presenté en el Carnegie Hall nuevamente 3 años después. Estaba un poco nerviosa, ya que el hall tiene casi 3.000 asientos y estaba un poco preocupada que no pudiera llenar el salón. Para mi gran sorpresa, el día del concierto, después de rezar, como siempre lo hago, vinieron a buscarme el personal del Carnegie Hall para llevarme al escenario. Una vez que abrieron la puerta al escenario, el público me recibió con un aplauso enorme, muy cálido, y además cuando miré arriba y vi el salón completamente lleno, el hall lleno, honestamente sentí ganas de llorar y pensé, no puedo, tengo que tocar para ellos. Entonces pensé, bueno, esta noche voy a darles mi corazón en agradecimiento. Fue una noche maravillosa, mágica. Tuve por primera vez la experiencia de que mi alma estaba afuera de mi cuerpo mirándome, lo que le llaman out of body experience. Me despidieron con ovaciones y fui muy feliz. Por 15 días después del concierto me despertaba a las 3 de la mañana pensando que el concierto no lo había dado, hasta que iba al living room y veía tantas flores y me daba cuenta que había sido real. Realmente ese concierto me tocó muchísimo por el repertorio y por la decisión que tomé después, que se convirtió en mi misión de interpretar continuamente y rescatar las obras de estos compositores maravillosos, clásicos latinoamericanos. El concierto, voy a presentar la segunda parte. ¿Por qué? Porque la segunda parte tiene como bis el Nocturno de Chopin, que es la obra que me inspiró para mi CD último, Bridges, y es la primera obra en el álbum. Dura 46 minutos 20 segundos, lo voy a estar mirando con ustedes y los espero, y al final nos vamos a despedir. Vamos a hablar unos minutos y los despido. Muchísimas gracias y espero que lo disfruten.
Thank you.
Hello again, and I hope you enjoyed this concert as much as I did that magical night. I appreciate so much that you are sharing with me these moments in my life and in my career. I will present the first part of this concert in September. Thank you again. Good night, and I'll see you soon in September. Muchas gracias por haber compartido esta noche mágica conmigo. Fue muy especial en mi vida y en mi carrera, y espero que hayan disfrutado como yo lo hice esa noche tan especial. Voy a presentar la primera parte en septiembre y espero verlos en ese momento. Muchas gracias y hasta siempre.